That feel?
Oh man, I can't even explain it. Obviously, everybody grew up watching Tom Brady. Obviously, he is the GOAT. So, you know, to have that to the collection, I was telling Huff earlier, like, man, that's the one guy that I haven't got. Like, you know, I got some GOATs, man. I've been around a long time, so, but I never had Tom, and I played him many times, obviously. So today was special, especially with the victory. It's a real humbling experience, man. I'm just blessed, you know, glory to God.
The defense.